My name is Uwe. I'm co-founder of Angelutions, and we are making the first implantable device to prevent the growth progression of small abdominal aortic aneurysms. When your aneurysm is big, then you have a really high risk that it ruptures, and this rupture is deadly, more or less. The only way to prevent that is to put in a prosthetic graft that will bridge the aneurysm, but this is a complicated intervention with a lot of side effects. We engineered a device that is implanted just next to an aneurysm to adapt the stiff aneurysm to the more flexible adjacent aorta. The device is the first available method for disease interceptions.